Hello, it's London.
Oh my god.
And Kush. Pull up, pull up, pull up on me. Pull up. What's up, 3% gang? It's London. And Kush. And you're on London time. Now, now, now. This is an artist. One, he's my favorite UK artist slash my favorite artist almost. Like, right now, he's in my... Right now, he's in my top 10 for, like, all of 2019. And when did his album come out? 2019, right? I don't even know what time is anymore. But, yeah. He's freaking great. I think it's mostly because of his song Psycho and how much I was just, like, felt that song. And just this, the whole entire album, Psychodrama, that he just put out. Like, it's really amazing. He's a really amazing artist. And that's coming from someone who doesn't generally listen to lyricists. I can't speak today or like ever, but it's fine. It's just, I don't know, something about it. And then he also has the songs like Funky Friday with Fredo, who's another one of my favorites, and Strethand. I don't know how to say things, god damn it. That are more upbeat and something you can really know. What my favorite song though by him, me, like, this is how you know I'm really excited about something, How I Met My Ex. That I literally listened to, it felt like a minute, and it was a 7-minute song. When artists just have the ability to tell a story, it's just, I just put them on a higher pedestal, I guess, when you can really see the story in your head, and it's just, they just paint a picture for you. This was one of the songs on the album, so this isn't a reaction to the song, because I've already heard the song, sorry. It's just to the music video. This was more of like a summer vibe, like, it's not usually like the one that I click on, but I definitely downloaded this one. Slash, I downloaded pretty much the entire album except maybe like one or two songs. I'm gonna stop. I don't even know where I was gonna go with that, but no one wants to hear it, so we're just gonna watch the video. Picture the scenes. You're drunk in Ibiza. It's murky festival and you've had a couple cocktails. Huss is free, location is playing, girls are smiling at you. What a 2019. Oh no, is J Huss gonna be in this video and I'm not even gonna recognize it? I'm really bad at face. I haven't memorized his face. I don't know what he looks like. If he pops up and you guys are like, how do you not know what he looks like? How did you not see him? Yeah, just, yeah, okay. Wow, he's flexing now? Come on, Dave, that's not like you. Just kidding. I haven't listened to this song in a second. Oh my gosh, this is about to be a friggin', they're gonna match the vibe. I mean, obviously, hopefully, it's Dave. They're gonna match the vibe of the song, and obviously looks like it already. Also, I like the way he writes his name. Also, I really want to go to Ibiza. I've never been there. I don't know why it sounded like I was gonna say more. I'm not. Then I'll be right there. My dog is on fruit fish. Another 5 years. That looks crazy. Is that really a... Send me the location. It's here. His smile, I feel like he doesn't really smile. Like, every interview I've seen, I usually don't watch interviews of artists, but... So I'm just going to go back. But it got to the point, and yes, I know I'm pausing and talking a lot. I feel like there's just a lot I gotta get off before... In the end, if you, like, skip forward, if you don't like me talking, I'm probably not going to be pausing as much, but anyways... It got to the point where I would literally be listening to something that's not even his genre of music, but YouTube would, you know how it, when it recommends new songs and you just have it on like continuous play, it would always come to him in like at least 2, 3, maybe 4 songs, because YouTube knew that that's what would make me stay on YouTube, because I just liked listening, hearing his lyrics, listening to his songs, like everything like that. So yeah, I also watched a lot of interviews. And he doesn't smile a lot, it seems like. Like, he's just very, like, calm, put back. Like, for being so young, he's very mature and not full of himself or as big as he is. That makes sense. But when he smiles, it's just, like, a different energy, a different light that you see to him. Your boyfriend's on a waiting thing, looking for one wish on a Ray J thing. I pray that girl, outrageous thing, but she can't see because I got shades and things. It's a status thing. Okay, see, I know who that is. If I didn't know who that is, that'd be a problem though. You can't really like listen to UK rap or say that you've listened to it, but then not know who that is. I mean, I guess you could. I don't really know how. whatever. Anyways. She's hella pretty. Ratio and leave the party. Free Somalis creeping on me. Your ex wavy, we tsunami. I like that line. I'm like re-listening because a lot of times when I listen to music, I don't actually take in or like digest the lyrics. If it's this kind of like upbeat summer vibe, like obviously Psychodrama. His whole album, Psycho, I definitely digested in a lot. How I Met My Ex and like a bunch of other songs that he's done, I've digested. But like ones that are more like this, I don't pay attention to every single lyric. Psychodrama, I like, what? Why do I keep doing this? Psycho, I memorized, but yeah, this one I didn't, so I'm laughing again. I assisted and passed my friends. Money like the alphabet. If you want to see peace, got a pass on the ends. Came a long way from a park in a Benz to an 18 playman's park in a Benz. What makes me feel cool? I just paused it, so I didn't pause it after this line. Like, pause it after the line that I'm about to talk about, but that I've been like researching. I've been trying to get down my UK slang because, as I always say, you guys have a bunch. A lot, like really a lot of slang. So it's like, if you're listening to a bunch of drill and stuff, they use it a lot more. Stormzy and Dave don't seem to use slang as much as drill or like you know, like more under, like Digga D or something. Like Digga D uses a lot, Unknown T a lot, stuff like that. But he doesn't as much. But anyways, I felt cool knowing the N's and the P's and yeah. Anyways. To me thing. Far from the rest, but I'm far from my best. Life is a lesson, I'm passing a test. Yes, everything blessed. I don't want drama and I don't want stress. My girl got Fredo's, like I said, another one of my favorites, so I like that they included some people. I don't know if someone else was with them that I didn't recognize, whatever. Flex, body and chest, take body and chest. Thank God more, I grew up with less. How is he doing this? Just in a rush full of dogs with a 60s vest. These hand motions that he's doing. That's a vibe. Atch. I just, literally last pause, I said I was gonna stop. I didn't pause it for that. I just paused to say this is a vibe. I love when music videos have like a bunch of people singing at once. And this is just like I'm sure if I was Dave on that stage, I'd be feeling that in a different way than anyone else could feel that. That's just like a different kind of energy. You know what I mean? It's a good one. See? It's just a happy feeling. I went through a phase in my life in like 7th grade. I mean, I've been through a bunch of phases of music. I always come back to hip-hop and rap, but hip-hop/rap. But one of them was reggae, so I just get those vibes where it's just like a very happy, cool, smooth. I don't know how to explain things because my vocabulary is shit, but you guys get what I'm saying. Well, I'm laying down. You're picking up what I'm laying down. Hopefully. Okay. He looks familiar to me. Who is he? I know who that is. Who is he? I know who that is. Who is it? He looks super familiar. There's a lot of people that look familiar, but it's fine. So it lived up to his tweet. It lived up to his tweet expectation. I will say that. Just for the one time, though, I just really want to hear. I know that was cringe, but I don't care. Comment your favorite fruit if you made it this far. And people, let's just confuse people. Also, you know, so that, you know, it's good for me if I get comments, but like also because to confuse people, because who doesn't like confusing people? Maybe a lot of people. Well, I confuse people on a day-to-day basis and I like it, so whatever. Okay. I'm a challenge and I know that I've been damaged and I know that never try to hide the demons inside of me. Never try to fight them, you'll see it if you lie to me. A lot of crazy eyes, but you'll never see me cry. Crazy mind, overthinking all the time. Crazy guys, bringing out the demon